fantastic. It was Jewel in the open field and room to work.
Saleh was looking for in four from about 12 yards, and the Tritons did well to stepping in. They become the third best defense scoring-wise in the country. Mentioned Powers even came through. Well, the fact that it remains just a one-goal deficit, much to the advantage of the Tritons here, just takes one good.
I don't know something about success. Played for that Colo-Colo youth team. Colo-Colo, the most successful team in Chilean football.